loose today. Lots of running. I finally have an engine with sound again, so it's nice to have. Three trains on the track at the moment. Got one yarded. Although it's a bit of a weird one. CN with some Amtrak. Well, I got that one pulled off in the storage. And another one on the other side of the load in storage too. Things are working well, not a lot of problems. So, just be a lot of running video. Thank you. Darker. It's because it's day number two of our open house. We had a few different trains running today. We're running on DC and not DCC for once in a long time. I got my usual trains out there with the Dash 9 that you haven't seen in a long time. Over a year, I think. So I have that Dash 9 open. Can't see over there. Two GP38s. Those don't like to work on here, so I'm not using them. The reason it's so dark up there is there's some thunderstorms, so we'll see how long the power stays on. That's what it looks like outside right now. Once again, we hope the power doesn't go out. Then it wouldn't be any fun. Came to see trains. So, I'll show you some more.
And it happened to be that if it's just a Canadian car, that was a world car. So it was interesting in the fact that you met some people from all over the world, but the sessions were not necessarily always the quick ones, right? Or I mean after the construction. So one of his goals was to be in charge of the things so that
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Well, I don't know if it would be getting fucked up or air.
It was running smoothly. Weather isn't that bad anymore. Kind of cleared up. It is forecast thunder shower later in the day. For now it's a bit clearer out. Anyway, back to the trains.
Yeah?